look, there's Alexander.
Hey, what's up, ladies?
Hi.
I'm gonna go say hi. Have fun, girls.
I tried to get the drinks, but I told Brecken that she is a guest and that I would carry him over. Okie dokie, we have 3 virgin mojitos, 4 virgin margaritas, and a virgin vodka soda for you, Sage, which is pretty much just soda. Enjoy! Let me know when you want your next round.
Can someone please just drown her?
No one likes a virgin. Tequila, anyone?
Oh, yes, please!
No,
that flask is so cute.
Alexander, what would we do without you?
Cheers.
Cheers.
Can you speak? We would really like to know who you are.
You're the Spartanburg West quarterback.
Can you show us? Aries Kostopoulos.
Wow, you were a hottie.
But Buddy was the quarterback.
Buddy was the Spartan mascot.
Varsity quarterback Aries Kostopoulos was admired by all. In his fragile and obsessed mind, Buddy was best friends with the big man on campus. And he had to get closer, no matter what. The nameless, faceless mascot strove to make his pigskin god proud, but no one noticed him until the state championships, when everyone did.
Spartan! Spartan! Woo! Spartan!
Hold
him
over, man!
Hey! Wait. Ow! Oh, guys!
Buddy thought Ares, his hero, would save him. The realization that their friendship was a lie was so painful, it drove Buddy mad. And murderous.
Hi, champ.
Is this the part where you yell at me?
Later. But first, how are you?
I'm fine. I don't even know what happened. I swear, I just did like 2 lines.
And ended up in the hospital? Jesse, you're out of control.
It was nothing. It was just some bad blow.
Okay, yeah, you keep telling yourself that, but I am not gonna let your legacy be a true Hollywood story of oops, I did it and died. Okay. I am gonna lock you in here. No texting, no tweeting, no phone calls, okay?
I'm gonna need my video games.
Fine. But more importantly, no more putting any of that crap up your nose. Otherwise, you're gonna have the power lunch with River Phoenix. Who's River Phoenix? Oh, God, kill me now.
How'd it go?
It was nice and fun. And, well, I spent most of the night talking to an old friend, and it was so much fun catching up with him.
So this old friend, was he like an old boyfriend kind of friend?
Yeah, something like that.
So are you gonna see him again?
As a matter of fact, I'm going to see him tomorrow.
Wait, you're going on a date?
No, I have a boyfriend. Remember, his name is Philip. This is not a date. So, tomorrow, I will be showing him my swatches and my paint chips.
Oh, just remember what you told me a few years ago. Don't show all your paint chips and swatches on the first date.
It is not a date.
where you hold the rock and roll show right here.
In the store?
It might get you some attention.
You and Shane are perfect for each other. I'm gonna make it happen.
What do you wanna do? Make a porno? Is that what you wanna do?
Bam, 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 bam.
Don't tell anybody about this.
I won't.
Okay, calm
I
down.
Can't find my little boy anywhere! Right. Stop it!
If you're hungry, help yourself. It's oatmeal raisin.
No, that's okay.
Are you sure? I'm just gonna throw it away.
Thanks.
Chloe.
Kai.
Yeah. Yeah.
Last year, you saved my life. And I don't mean from the guy who kidnapped me. I mean you. You saved me. You gave me purpose. We're just getting started.
Watching that blonde hair swing to every song I'd sing. You were California beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, yeah.
Watching that blonde hair swing to every song I sing. You were California beautiful.
And now I'm laying here closing my eyes. I can feel the rhythm of your heartbeat locked in time. Here with mine tonight. And I can smell the scent of the pine and hear the laughing of our daughters as they open up their presents for the first time.
That cigarette that shot 100 proof. No matter how much I get, I'm always craving that feeling when we kiss. The way your body moves, no matter how much I get, I'm always craving you.
You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I'm on your shoulders.
words, you raise me up to more than I can be.
Stop this,
Daddy! Sit down.
What happened to the guy who wanted to settle down and spend more time with his family, even if that meant logging in a few less hours for the law?
I can't! People would go to jail. People would get the death sentence. Is that what you want?
I just want my dad back.
What if I can't be the dad you need?
Then you can't. You don't have to win everything. You don't have to be the grinder all the time.
I never thought that you would be teaching me.
Well, maybe what we don't realize is we'd be teaching each other.
Hey, I look like I'm wrapped in infected bubble wrap.
Shouldn't be complaining to you. Your life is so much worse.
No, I don't mind. I can't even tell you how long it's been since a girl even talked to me. Do you want to see what I used to look like before all this?
You were hot. Like, super hot.
I just don't know how I'm gonna find the money for this laser.
Find money for that laser. I don't know how, but I'm gonna find it.
Police! Open up now!
Women, this is my world. I will handle this. I got you. Turn out the lights and hide.
Good evening, officer.
Step aside, miss.
What's this all about?
Put your hands where I can see them. Get your hands against the wall.
Get
your hands against the wall!
What are you doing?
No. No, no!
Jesus! Oh, wow!
I'd be fine with that.
All right.
Fuck!
All right. One, two, three.
Frankie,
what?
How many strippers did you order?